deal with the gorilla dude?
His name is M'Baku, though he goes by the name of Man-Ape. He has always wanted to take the throne of Wakanda.
But how'd he end up looking like that?
He gained his powers by killing one of our rare white gorillas and bathed in its...
Forget I asked.
I could smell your unique odor.
You are a shadow of the man your father was, T'Challa. And you will end up just the same.
Your overconfidence has always been your weakness, M'Baku.
It's Man-Ape. And Man-Ape has no weaknesses, only strength! Precious vibranium. How fitting that it will be the end of you.
Whoa, keep moving, guys. This stuff's a bit warmer than your average shower.
I miss when villains didn't use giant death machinery.
Hoping for a challenge.
How about looking at yourself in the mirror without laughing?
Let's see if your feet are as quick as your mouth. Fools! The reign of the panther is over! It is time for the reign of the gorilla! Kang has promised me Wakanda!
Wakanda will never submit to you or Kang! Not so long as I draw breath.
Then I shall draw it from you.
This ends now, Man-Ape.
You end now, T'Challa.
We're here too, guys.
I'll get to you.
Last time you will defile my land with your presence.
I will have justice for my father!
Ah, the pussycat lives. Unfortunately, as much as I'd like to catch up, I have pressing business to attend to. Time for a little catnap.
Hey?
discussing. Thanks for your patience. And now, for the crescendo!
Now that's what I call a boom box.
Are you okay?
Apologies, my friends. A foolish error. Quickly! While the trail is fresh.
There!
Gwen! There's bound to be a trap!
They can do with these labs.
Government's using the Nexus to control them.
Welcome to the party.
We must obey. Squish the spider.
Me?
Squish all the spiders.
Ah, thanks. That's much clearer.
Destroy! Destroy!
What the shock is that thing?
Some kind of symbiote hybrid?
Just when you thought Venom and Carnage couldn't get any more cuddly.
There'd be surprises, didn't I? Enjoy!
Usually I like it when old friends get together, but not like this.
I do throw the best parties, don't I?
Sure. If you don't count any other party ever.
We did it!
carnum!
Uh-oh! Things just went from bad to worse, you guys!
Well, at least he went with the name Carnum.
Yeah. Way cooler than Venage.
It's amazing what you can do with a little technology and access to every reality.
Yeah, Goblin. Most people would choose to make the world a better place or go on extended vacation, but your idea is so much better.
Two for our team, guys.
Want to join us on our ride against Kang?
We can catch up later. Got some other business first.
And I'll lend you a hand. Looks like you need it.
Okay, see you back at the mansion.